Who is not dreaming about having fresh lettuce from the balcony? Hi everyone, I'm Patrick, I'm the Frenchy Gardener, and I'm gonna explain you how to plant lettuce in a growing table. So to get some fresh lettuce, you first need to make seedlings indoor when it's fresh outside or directly outdoor. So here are my little seedlings, and as you can see, they have like 3 to 4 leaves, so they are now like ready to plant, and I'm gonna explain you how we're gonna plant the lettuce in the growing table. So here it is, it took me only less than 10 minutes to have 8 lettuce in my growing table. So advice number one, place them in a quality soil. You cannot grow successfully with a bad soil. So choose to put a quality organic soil in your growing table to ensure like the maximum of success. Second advice, water regularly, check if the soil is dry or not. Don't overwater them. And third advice, where to place them on the balcony. If you are in full summer and in a warm weather, like don't place them in direct sun. So lettuce will grow better in half shade, half sun. So thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video and if this video was helpful, like don't forget to put like a green thumb up, and looking forward to seeing all your beautiful fresh lettuce from your balcony. Thanks for watching.